do you think that cinema is a kind of time machine for you to reach out to future generations and to be able to craft something that is timeless? Do you think about that when you're writing?
Great question. I think you can't think about it too much, but look, if you're lucky and people are engaged by and enjoy your film, then you do get to kind of, you know, watch it, find, you know, new life down the line. I think all of us want to contribute, you know, something that no one's ever quite seen before on that screen. I know that's why I go to the movies. So if you ever create something that people value that much that they come back to it years and years down the line, it's a very special thing.
Mm-hmm. Steven Spielberg was attached to the project for a while. People think that your brother Christopher is more Kubrick than Spielberg because of the emotional intensity in his films. What do you think about that difference or that characterization?
Well, I think we grew up watching both Steven and Stanley Kubrick's films, and it was a great pleasure and an honor to collaborate with Steven on this project for a few years, and a dream come true for me and Chris to be able to go make a science fiction film in the same mold as Close Encounters of the Third Kind or 2001. I mean, for me, they're both, you know, titans in my development as a filmmaker watching their films. And I think I think they're both, and it's no coincidence that Spielberg and Kubrick were friends. I mean, they shared more of a sensibility than more similarities than differences, I think.
Usually your protagonists have lost a lot, and they have to sacrifice a lot. What are you drawn to those stories?
Well, I think, you know, the audience always relates to a protagonist who has a challenge in front of them, and that's, you know, because so many of us do in our daily lives. Life isn't easy. It's easier for some of us than it is for others, but everyone has their struggle, and so I think we relate to and we're connected to characters who, you know, who don't have it easy either.
Last question, any advice to the future person that tackles on the Batman story?
I'll just enjoy it and read all the comic books, because there's gold in there.
Awesome, thank you so much.
Thank you. Nice talking to you.